Hey guys, this is Jacob with Off Leash Canine Training here on the West Coast. So today, I'm starting my new two-week board and training with Shelly, who is a one-year-old German Shepherd. So a quick overview of her. She is very disobedient. She is very stubborn. She cannot heel, so she's always consistently pulling. She jumps on people. She knocks them over. They've had a lot of instances where she's jumped on a lot of kids. So overall, she's just not very obedient, and that's what we're going to work on with her. I'm going to give you a short demonstration of how she looks. Shelly, come. Good girl, good. Come, sit. Sit. She doesn't care. She's paying attention to some stuff happening on over there. Shelly, come here. Shelly, come. Shelly, come. Good girl. Looks like she's not going to come for me. Shelly, come. Come here. Sit. Lay down. So as you can see, she has zero understanding or discipline, and that's definitely what we're going to work on. I look forward to showing you progression over the next 14 days.